أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. As you know that we have started a complete series of lectures named Research Methods Complete Course. In today's lecture number 9, I will explain how to define your research project. I myself, Abhay Jain, a research scholar. If you need any query, any feedback, you can write to me on abhaymardan@gmail.com. So let's start from the very first slide, that what's going on research project. Before starting any research project, you should keep in mind the 5 W's. When you start to think about your research project, a useful way of remembering the important question to ask is to think of the W's. And these are 5 W's. These are what, why, who, where, when. Now we will explain in the next slide what and why. By what we mean with that, what is your research? This question needs to be answered as specifically as possible. One of the hardest parts in the early stages is to be able to define your project. So much research fails because the research has been unable to do this. A useful tip is to sum up in one sentence, only you research. What is इसलिए इस्तेमाल किया जाता है कि आप क्या करना चाहते हैं, आपकी रिसर्च प्रोजेक्ट क्या है, आपने एक सेंटेंस में बताना है कि मैं एमफिल की थीसिस के लिए कर रहा हूँ, या आपने ये बताना है कि मैं अपनी जो है ना ये फंडिंग प्रोजेक्ट कर रहा हूँ, या आपने ये बताना है कि मुझे सुपरवाइजर ने दिया है, तो वट का एक्सप्लेनेशन शायद आपको समझ आई होगी. Why, say Murad, why do you want to do the research? What is its purpose? Okay, you might have been told to do some research by your tutor or by your boss or supervisor, but there should be another reason why you have chosen your particular subject. It might be solely to do with the fact that you are interested in this topic. This is a good start, as you need to be interested in your research if you are to keep up your enthusiasm and remain motivated. Why ka jawab ye ki aap kyun karna chahte hain, why you want to do this research. To aapko batana chahiye ki main isliye karna chahta hu kyunki meri MPhil PhD ki requirement hai, mujhe apne boss ne diya hua, ya mujhe supervisor ne diya hua, ya main ye pet project kar raha hu organization ki taraf se mila. To what and why ki samajh to aapko aayi hogi. Now, who and where? Who say Murad? Who will be your participants? Aap research kiske liye karna chahte? In this book, people who take part in the research will be called participants or respondents. Aapke respondents kon? Aapki population kon? Aapki sampling kya hai? Rather than subjects, which is a term that I have never liked. At this stage of the research process, you need it. Not to be worried too much about exactly how many participants will take part in your research. Aapki sampling, aapki populations, aapki study se kon mustafid honge, ye cheeze jo aapne define karni. Where se murad, where are you going to conduct your research? Se murad ye ki aap research kahan pe karna chahte hain. Ek khas city mein, Islamabad mein karna chahte, Lahore mein karna chahte. Thinking about this question in geographical terms will help you to narrow down your research topic. Also, you need to think about the resources in terms of budgets and time that are available to you. Aap kahan pe karna chahte, aapki population kahan pe, aapki organization kahan pe, kis simmat mein apne is research ko carry out karna hai. So where ka jawab aur who ka jawab bhi aapko mil chuka hai. Phir hai when. When are you going to do your research? Kab karna hai? Think about this question will help you to sort out whether the research project you have proposed is possible within your time scale. It will also help you to think more about your participants, when you need to contact them and whether they will be available at that time. For example, if you want to go into schools and observe a classroom practice, you wouldn't choose to do this research during the summer holiday. अपने जब अपना रिसर्च कंडक्ट करना है तो आपको विन का जवाब मिलना चाहिए कि कहाँ पे और किस टाइम पे करना चाहिए. मुझे उम्मीद है कि रिसर्च प्रोजेक्ट चूज करने की कुछ आसान टिप्स है जो मैंने एक्सप्लेन किए, आपको ये लेक्चर पसंद भी आई होगी और मुझे आपसे ये भी उम्मीद है कि आप शेयर भी करेंगे और इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब भी करेंगे, अपने फीडबैक से भी नवाजते रहे। थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन। मे गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल। अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।